The holodeck is a mixed reality environment. We're really creating the future of what the next generation of the classroom could be, the next generation of a patient environment or a simulation environment.
All right, and now take 90 breaths.
So what you're looking at here in simulation is a healthcare provider providing interactions both with the mannequin, their patient, but also with a family member. And at times, those are caring and beneficial, and at times they start to see some conflict.
That's not what I'm here
I'm sorry to interrupt. I'm just rechecking your vital signs, Wesley, and I see that his heart rate is a little bit elevated.
With the headset, we're measuring elements of cognitive load and attention, boredom or distraction. With a skin conductance sensor, we can measure levels of arousal, and that correlates to frustration or calmness.
Do you mind stepping down for like a couple of minutes? I totally understand that this is frustrating for you both.
We're really getting at the moment-to-moment interactions of social dynamics. What we believe we can do with the holodeck is advance simulation several stages and look at how we can use the technologies that measure the brain-computer interaction and the skin conductance, the heart rate, respiration, eye contact, how we can use these as sociometric sensors to look at interpersonal connections that providers are having with the patient, providers are having with family members, and then are the students that we're training to do these, are they ready to go beyond competence? Can they handle conflict? Can they handle collaboration? Can they engage in leadership?